Hello lovelies, welcome to Real Talk with Ami. My name is Amaka Darius, and in today's video I'll be sharing with you guys another post. And in this post it's quite touching, really. It's quite touching. And please, if you've not subscribed to my channel, this is an opportunity for you to subscribe and relax and stay tuned. And if you've not seen my last post, you can check it out. I'll put the link here. You can check it out, or here, whichever one. You can check it out. And also, if you've not seen my other channel, Ami's TV, where we do comedy and all that, you can go check it out if you want to see the funny part of me. Okay. So in this post, I'll be reading what the poster posted. It goes this way. It said, my brother-in-law, my husband's younger brother, you know, defiled my 5 years old daughter. My mother-in-law asked me not to involve the police because I was threatening to arrest the guy. She said it's a family issue and they will punish the guy traditionally. Now my husband is telling me to choose between calling the police and my marriage. So this is a quick one, guys, and honestly speaking, this is so funny, I would say it's so funny because I don't understand what this what is really turning into. Like, I don't understand. What do you guys think? Drop your comment down below and tell us what you think. But for me, I have to say what I think. Yeah, I have to say what I think. I don't think the husband really understand what the brother did. Like, yeah, I don't think he did understand the impact, what the brother did, what that thing is going to cause for that child. I don't think he really understand what the trauma of what the brother did is going to cause in this life of this child. This child might end up being something else. She might end up being something else. She might end up going to the street. This thing is something, it will remain in her memory. Like, five years, honestly guys, I still remember some things that happened when I was 5 years. I still remember some things that happened when I was 4 years. Like, seriously. So, I don't know why some people don't take this kind of issues serious. Like, for God's sake, is his daughter. He said my five years old daughter. So, there could be every possibility that this man is not the biological father of this girl. Because if he is, I don't know the reason why he's telling the woman to choose the marriage or the police. This is funny, guys. I don't know. What do you guys think? If you know what, just drop your comment down below. I'll read it, and I would love to post whatsoever the comment is. I would love to post it. So guys, please drop your comment down below, because this is a bad one. Like, it's really a bad one. How can you just not want your child to get justice? Like, this is bad. This thing is going to damage this girl. She needs therapy. She needs all the love she can get. Even getting a justice self won't change the way she's going to feel afterwards. And seriously, some people don't know what this defiling of a thing, what it do to people. Like, they just think it's just, I don't know what they think, but honestly speaking, this is not funny. So guys, drop your comment down below. Let's see what you think. And please, if you've not seen my other channel where I do my comedy and some clips and comedy news, so please go check it out. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. And please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and please subscribe and share the video. Okay, so until I come your way next time, this is Real Talk with Ami. You can also send in your messages on Instagram and Facebook. Okay, I'll be dropping my Instagram handle somewhere here. So guys, you drop your message on my Instagram and follow me also on Facebook. I'm active there also. Until I come your way next time, bye bye. Thank you for watching.